W7 Live. Sun splashed Monday afternoon from Marion University for today's non-conference matchup between the Random Lake Rams and the St. Mary's Springs Ledgers. Hello, everyone. Gary Whipperman live from Marion University. First and foremost, big thanks Mitch Hedig, athletic director, and Wally, head coach, for having us out. Always love coming to see Springs play. A lot of friends on both teams. Be a fun afternoon to watch both of these teams play. Temperature is a picture-perfect 74 degrees. A little bit of wind, maybe 5 miles an hour, breeze blowing through. Not really of any consequence. It's going to be a gorgeous, fantastic day for softball. We are under the fixed TV canopy today. We didn't bring the dome, didn't need it today. We just brought the canopy. So it's a little light and dark, but we'll figure it out. We're thrilled to be here today and glad to have you along with us. This is the 360U pregame show brought to you by our friends at 360U. Founded in 2016, the mission of 360U provides superior softball and baseball training to our athletes to empower them to become the most confident, complete version of themselves. At 360U, we're proud to be a family-owned business passionate about offering the best softball and baseball training for our athletes. Our training environment is welcoming and family-oriented, providing a safe and nurturing space for players to develop their skills. Visit the360u.com, that's the360u.com, to learn more. Preview of tonight's game. Both teams kind of up and down here to start the year, but that's to be expected. It's early April, and everybody's still getting their feet underneath them and figuring out who plays where and who plays when and how that all works. Let's start with the visiting team, Random Lake. Random Lake coming in today, 3 wins and 2 losses. They lost their opening game on March 20th against Tosa East and then didn't play again until last Tuesday. So they had about 3 weeks off due to rain delays and weather and everything else. Their second game was on April 9th, they lost to Mayville 8-3. We did that game. It was a good start for the Rams, but they ran into trouble in the late innings, and Mayville poured on the offense in the latter parts of that game to walk away with an 8-3 win. They played at Mauston at the Dells this weekend for a tournament. They played 3 games, and they won all three. They beat Shell Lake 13-2. They beat Brilliant 11-5, and they beat Adams Friendship 6-5. So a sweep for the Rams this weekend, and we'll see if that carries over into today against the St. Mary Springs team. Now, you may say, hey, this is a non-conference game. It's really not that big of a deal. Coach Lefevre was very adamant in saying this is an important game for us because we're in the same sectional. It's going to affect the seedings for the postseason. So it's important that we play our best today and that we come out and get this win on the road and keep that streak going from this weekend. St. Mary Springs coming in today, 2 wins and 3 losses on the year. Let me get my sheet here. They won their opener. Well, their first two was at Poinette. They won that one 5-4, then they lost to Stratford 6-4. Both of those games were at Poinette High School. That was on April 6th. Last Monday, they played North Fondy, won that game 2-0, and then went back home and played Campbellsport and lost that one 8-2, and then lost to Lamira on Thursday 11-1. So a rough end of the week for St. Mary Springs. Of course, they're led by Gracie Conkle, all-conference player from 2023. She'll be the starting pitcher today. And the Rams, of course, led by who else? Jayla Harder, the reigning Big East Player of the Year, and off to, per usual, a great start. So far this year, Harder, 7 hits and 16 at-bats, including a home run, and hitting 438. She hit 515 last year, so I guess she's kind of in a slump, you know, if you could believe that. But expect to see a great game tonight. You're watching the 360U pregame show. We'll take a break. Here comes a message from 360U. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
My name is Abby Garso, and I've been around 360 since I was 11 or 12 years old. When I came here when I was around 11 years old, I didn't know how important the mental game would be to my game. And just improving my mental side and improving my confidence was a huge part in helping me where I am today. Everyone's always encouraging everyone else around here, and just the positive energy, the yeah buds, the good jobs, it's just such a good energy to come into. Things I instruct at 360 are defense, hitting, and slapping lessons. So in those lessons, we'll start with a warm-up, we'll start talking about some mental side, some words of the week that'll help our athletes. And then in our hitting lessons, we'll go do some T work, we'll do front toss, we'll give you video. Defense will work all around games, depending on your position.
W7's got it right, covering girls high school sports all the time. 100% free, 100% live. W7 for the girls.
Now it's time for the Orthopedic Associates of Wisconsin Out on a Limb prediction. Our prediction today, Jayla Harder gets at least two extra base hits. That is your Orthopedic Associates Out on a Limb prediction. With locations in Pewaukee, Maguanago, and Brookfield, avoid lines and meet with orthopedic providers who specialize in sprains, strains, fractures, lacerations, dislocations, and more. Visit orthowisconsin.com, Orthopedic Associates of Wisconsin. There is a difference. We're coming back. Starting lineups and national anthem coming up. You're watching W7, the 360U pregame show presented by Jolly Good Soda. Here are today's starting lineups. First for the visitors, Random Lake. Leading off at second base, Danica Eberhardt. Hitting second at third base is Madeline Abler. In the three spot, the pitcher, Jayla Harder. In the cleanup spot at first base, Olivia Stefanich. Hitting fifth is the shortstop, Ava Daggett. Hitting sixth, the designated player, Reese Tice. Hitting seventh in left field, Layla Sanders. Hitting eighth is the catcher, Lily Klein. And hitting ninth in center field is Tristan Knoll. The flex today for Random Lake is Sam Franklin, and she'll play right field. So for the Rams, Eberhardt, Abler, Harder, Stefanich, Daggett, Tice, Sanders, Klein, and Knoll, with Franklin as your flex. And now the starting lineups for the home team. St. Mary Springs leading off is the pitcher, Gracie Conkle. Hitting second in center field is Greta Ploys. Hitting third is the catcher, Aubrey Haferman. Hitting fourth at third base is Claire Knowles. Hitting fifth at second base, Nevaeh Galligan. In the sixth spot in left field is Maddie Wall. Hitting seventh is the shortstop, Malia Gallagher. Hitting eighth at first base, Allie Wechter. And hitting ninth in right field is Jael Tennies. For St. Mary Springs, Conkle, Ploys, Haferman, Knowles, Galligan, Wall, Galligan, Wechter, Tennies. That is your starting lineups. National anthem, first pitch, moments away. You're watching the 360U pregame show on W7.
High school athletic event and an extension of the classroom. Good sportsmanship is expected by all involved in today's contest. At this time, please stand and remove your hats for today's prayer, followed by the national anthem. Heavenly Father, please watch over all competing today. Provide the players with the gifts of teamwork and team spirit. Help all of us to be mindful and display good sportsmanship at all times, keeping our comments positive and respectful. Help all of us to glorify you through this this afternoon's starting lineups. Batting first for the Random Lake Rams, second baseman Danica Eberhardt. Batting second, third baseman Madeline Abler. Batting third, pitcher Jayla Harder. Batting fourth, first baseman Olivia Stefanic. Batting fifth, shortstop Ava Dagan. Batting sixth, designated player Reese Tice. Batting seventh, left fielder Layla Sanders. Batting eighth, the center fielder Trista Knoll. Rams are coached by Mike LeFevre. Now for the St. Mary Springs Ledgers. Leading off, pitcher Gracie Conkle. Batting second, center fielder Greta Plus. Batting third, catcher Aubrey Haferman. Batting fourth, third base Claire Knowles. Batting fifth, second baseman Nevaeh Galligan. Batting sixth, left fielder Maddie Wall. Batting seventh, shortstop Malia Galligan. Batting eighth, first baseman Ellie Wechter. And batting ninth, right fielder J.L. Tenney. The Ledgers are coached by Tom Walentowski.
W7 Live, game time, just about time for the Hummingbird Apparel first pitch. We get things ready to go. St. Mary Springs and Random Lake doing battle in a non-conference game. Two kind of favorite W7 teams kind of squaring off. It's good to see all these kids and just be around them for today and watch them do what they do. Danica Eberhardt to lead off for Random Lake. Gracie Conkle on the circle, Aubrey Haferman behind the dish. That's your battery for St. Mary Springs. Here is the Hummingbird Apparel first pitch. Strike in there from Conkle. No balls, one strike. The top of the first. No score on the Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Gary Whipperman live from Marion University in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin. No balls, two strikes on Eberhardt. Conkle ready, and here is the 0-2. Hit in the right field and past the right fielder, going around first and heading for second is Eberhardt. Now digging for third and save. Ball gets away, but backed up nicely by St. Mary Springs. Wall came in to back it up at left field. A leadoff triple for Danica Eberhardt, and the Rams pick up where they left off this weekend with the bats. One on and nobody out in the top of the first. Thanks to a leadoff triple from Danica Eberhardt. Now Madeline Abler also swinging a hot bat right now. MD coming in leading the team and hitting as of today, 477 on the year. Abler all-conference selection last year. in there for a strike. Quickly, no balls and two strikes on Abler. We did the same thing with Eberhardt, and she crushed one to right field. Past J.L. Tenney's in right. Here's the 0-2. Laid off and just missed high. One ball, two strikes. And nobody out in the top of the first. Nine hits and 19 at-bats for Abler. Swing and a miss, strike three, and there's your first out of the first. Strikeout. Abler goes down, one down. And here is Jayla Harder, the defending Big East Player of the Year, senior. First pitch to Jay. Big cut and miss, 0-1. Harder, seven hits and 16 at-bats. Three singles, three doubles, and a homer. Six walks also, seven RBI, and a stolen base for Harder. 0-1 on Jay. Crush to center and deep. And off the fence, Harder digging for second and in there with an RBI double as Eberhardt scores. Great contact from Jayla to score Danica Eberhardt, and it's 1-0 Random Lake on your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Well, good start for the Rams. Again, picking up kind of where they left off over the weekend. Now Libby Stefanik. Stefanik hitting .412. Seven hits and 17 at-bats, five singles and two doubles. Three walks on the year, four RBI. Been hit by a pitch. 4-12 on the year for Stefanich. No balls, one strike. Harder on second. That one low, 1-1. Conkle moved over from shortstop to the starting pitcher this year after the starting pitcher from last year graduated, so Gracie running the circle this season. Swing and a miss. Harder digging for third and safe on a stolen base. One ball, two strikes, one out. Harder on third. Conkle on the rubber, gives it a spin, checks the sign, and here comes the 1-2. Swing and a miss, strike three on a fastball, and there are two outs, two strikeouts for Conkle. And to strike out Abler and Stefanich, that's pretty good. So now Ava Daggett. Ledger is trying to stop the second run from scoring and only limit the damage to one run here in the first. First pitch, strike in there, Ava. Well, so far, Conkle working ahead on the count. 13 pitches, 11 strikes for Gracie in this inning. Here's the 0-1. Off speed. Hit off the Random Lake dugout. No balls, two strikes. Tonight's broadcast powered by Jolly Good Soda. Visit jollygoodsoda.com, enter your zip code to find the nearest retailer near you. Also encourage you to visit their website. For some great apparel, make sure you use the promo code FORTHEGIRLS to get 17% off all merchandise. Jolly Good Soda puts a pop in Wisconsin. One ball, two strikes, and two outs. One, two, up the middle. Corralled by Galligan, throw to first. Safe. And a run scores. The throw may have been low. I'm going to go back and look. Regardless, it's 2-0 Random Lake. Now Reese Tice. No balls, one strike on Tice. Went around 0-2. Changeup, high changeup, went for it. No balls, two strikes, and two outs. Two runs in for the Rams here in the top of the first. That one is high, 1-2. A lot of softball around the state today. Teams starting to catch up with games that they missed due to weather and rescheduling and everything else. So be a lot of softball on W7 this week. If you're a softball junkie, you came to the right place. Tice softly to third, going to let it roll foul. Just kind of sawed it off the end of the bat. I thought it would have been a wood bat, probably would have broke her bat. Just kind of fought it off and hit it down the line at third. One ball, two strikes, and two outs on Reese Tice. Conkle checks the sign, gives it a spin, and here comes the 1-2. Off speed, hit to short. Galligan's got it. Throw across the diamond to first. In time, nice scoop at first by Wechter, and that retires the side. Two runs in the first for the Rams. Half an inning in the books. Random Lake 2. St. Mary Springs coming up. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Jolly Good Soda. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
Bottom of the first. 2-0, Random Lake. Two runs, two hits. No errors in the first. Bottom of the first. Leading off for St. Mary Springs will be Gracie Conkle. Conkle, Pleiss, and Haferman to start the first for the Rams, or for the Ledgers. Jayla Harder on the circle today for Random Lake. Three and two on the year, 33 innings, 35 hits, 26 runs, only 14 earned for a 2.97 ERA. This one popped up to second and catch made for the first out. One up, one down on one pitch. Greta Pleiss up now. Nice play by Eberhardt at second, fighting off the sun. No sunglasses. A lot of kids don't have sunglasses. I'm kind of surprised. Abler does at shortstop. I see that. This one, she took ball one. Fix TV provides live streaming and recorded content available on Fire TV, Roku TV, and Apple TV. Also, make sure you download their free mobile app on Apple and Android. Get your fix. Fix TV. Two balls, no strikes, and one out on Greta Pleiss. Swing and a miss, 2-1. Make sure you hit the comments where you're watching from, who you're watching today. Love to hear from you. What's going on this fine tax day? Hopefully everybody got their taxes done. Popped up on the infield, Eberhardt again, and Danica's got it. Two up, two down in the first. Now our buddy Aubrey Haferman. Aubrey was our player of the game last year when St. Mary Springs beat Laconia at Laconia. We'll see Laconia in a couple weeks. Back-to-back days, actually. Haferman hits the first one down the line at left and fouled. Your defense for Random Lakes in the outfield going left to right. Layla Sanders, Tristan Knoll, and Sam Franklin in the infield. Abler and Daggett on the left side. Eberhardt Stefanich on the right side. And your battery, Jayla Harder and Lily Klein. No balls, one strike, and two outs. Off speed, hit high and deep to center. And Trista Knoll brings it in. A great catch from Trista in center field that retires the side. 1-2-3 in the first. Go the Ledgers. That one from Haferman was a bomb. Just Knoll too good out in center field. She is something. One inning in. Random Lake 2. St. Mary Springs nothing. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda. No matter how large or small your construction project may be, SBS Plumbing is your go-to. Why work with us? Simple. We're the best. And our process is the best. Our attention to detail is second to none. Plumbing every home as if it were our own. Visit sbs-plumbing.com. Thank you, SBS Plumbing, for your support of W7. Top of the second, 2-0 Random Lake. Sanders, Klein, and Knoll in the second. 7-8-9 for the Rams. Two runs, three hits, no errors for Random Lake. No runs, no hits, and no errors for St. Mary Springs. Layla Sanders leading off, hitting .250, four hits and 16 at-bats, all singles. Three walks, two RBI for Layla. First pitch, swing and a miss, strike one. I think I've mentioned it before, Layla, really, really sweet kid. Got a chance to get to know her better this past offseason in basketball. She played on the JV team, so we'd always get there even before the JV game started to set up, and Layla would be out there shooting. I'd go rebound some for her, and we'd just chat a little bit. Sweet, sweet kid. I like her a lot. No balls, two strikes. I'll tell you what, Conklin's been messing around on those pitches. She's worked ahead of everybody so far. Gracie ready, and here is the 0-2. High fastball missed, 1-2. Tried to get her to chase. Defensively for St. Mary Springs in the outfield, left to right, Wall, Pleiss, and Tenney's. In the infield on the left side is Knowles and Medea Galligan. On the right side, Nevaeh Galligan and Wechter, your battery, Conkel, and Haferman. This one hit down the line to Coach Harder, and he did the appropriate dance there to stay away from one of Layla's blistering foul balls. Careful out there, Coach. One ball, two strikes on Layla. Conkle ready. Off speed, hit up the middle. Base hit, Layla Sanders. A leadoff single for Layla. Fourth hit of the game for Random Lake. And now Lily Klein. Sanders on first, nobody out. Conkle gets the sign. First pitch. So Klein is a strike. Lily hitting .286, four hits and 14 at-bats. Also scored a run. Two walks and an RBI. Also been hit by a pitch twice. Hit back to the circle, but it's going to be foul. Hit off the plate first. So that's a foul ball. Lily wearing Abby Borchert's old number 3. 0-2. Love to Abby if you're watching. She's usually watching. She may be playing today. I don't know. That one missed 1-2. Becca Arndt also generally watching our stuff when she's not playing softball. Thought I might see Becca up here today. Oh, I'd see Becca right over there. One ball, two strikes. That one's high. 2-2. Becca playing softball for Marion University. She's here today checking out the Rams. That one missed high, 3-2. Hey, did you know Hummingbird Apparel works with over 200 schools in Wisconsin with in-house design, in-person delivery to ensure no shipping fees? Hummingbird Apparel can't be beat. Visit hummingbirdapparel.org to learn more. Payoff pitch. Missed, ball four. Nice job by Klein working her way through that count. And now first and second with nobody out. Here's Trista Knoll. Knoll hitting 105, two hits and 19 at-bats, three runs scored, and two stolen bases. Trista's real value is center field, as we saw that in the bottom of the first on a great, great catch on a long drive by Aubrey Haferman. First and second, nobody out. First pitch to Knoll, swing and a miss, strike one. Knoll digs in, and here's Conkle with the 0-1. Squares up, butts on a really high pitch. Out at first, and the runners advance. A perfect sacrifice from Trista Knoll on a really tough pitch. They're going to talk about it. I thought they called her out, but I think Coach LaFever said she was off the bag. We'll see. They're going to talk it over. And safe. So now bases loaded, nobody out. At Bay Area Granite and Marble, we have lasting relationships with our customers through trust, competitive prices, customer satisfaction, and a rejuvenating transformation of each customer's project. Visit BAGM.com to learn more. Bay Area Granite and Marble. Jayla Harder hit a Bay Area Granite and Marble double in the top of the first. Top of the order, Danica Everhart. First pitch strike, 0-1. Bases loaded, nobody out. This one hit to short. Throw it to first. The run scores. Everybody moves up. May have been able to flip that to second to from Galligan to Galligan. And who knows, maybe be able to turn two. That was hit pretty sharply. I'm surprised she didn't try for second base first. But they did get the out, so there's one out, another run in, 3-0 Random Lake on your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Now Madeline Abler. Abler 0-for-1, struck out her first time up. Three runs, five hits, no errors for the Rams. No runs, no hits, and no errors for the Ledgers. We are in the top of the second. Runners on second and third, one out. That one missed. One ball, one strike. Conkle gets the sign. Abler ready. And here is the 1-1. Inside, two balls and one strike on MD. Stats today provided by Shelly Abler from Random Lake. She runs the game changer, and that's what we look off of to keep our stats. If we're coming to your school, make sure that we're on your game changer so we can talk all about stats and players and everything else. Two balls, two strikes, and one out. Four. 41 pitches for Conkle, 30 strikes. She's already faced 10 batters. That one tipped foul. Count remains 2-2. So Conkle getting a lot of work here early. Gracie gets the sign, checks the wrist, gives it a spin on the rubber, and here's the 2-2. Inside, count worked full. Conkle has started ahead of almost every batter, but there's been a couple now been able to kind of work their way up the count and get on base. Lily Klein did it to start the inning. Here is the payoff. Swung on, hit the first. Nice grab by Wechter. She'll step on the bag for the out, but another run scores. Klein scores, make it 4-0 Random Lake, and now there's two outs and a runner on third for Jayla Harder. Harder got a double her first time up and an RBI. Conkle checks the wrist, and here's the first pitch to Jayla Harder. Swung on, hit to third, throw across the diamond in time, and that retires the side. But two more for the Rams in the second. 1.5 in, your new score, Random Lake 4, St. Mary Springs nothing. You're watching W7, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Jolly Good Soda. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
All right, Coach. How you doing? Good to see you. Bottom of the second, 4-0 in favor of Random Lake. Two in the first and two in the second. Four runs, five hits, no errors for the Rams. No runs, no hits, no errors for the Ledgers. Leading off for St. Mary Springs. First pitch popped up on the infield. Stefanic calls for it and makes the play. Nice play by Livy at first as Knowles pops out. Now Nevaeh Galligan, one out, nobody on. Rams, two in the first, two in the second. Jayla Harder on the circle. Harder so far, 1 1/3. No hits, no runs, no walks, and no strikeouts. She's only thrown eight pitches. Eight pitches and six strikes and faced four batters so far. First pitch, strike, and I think Coach Wally may have said, hey, feel free to take a pitch or two in there. Ledger's been doing a lot of swinging at that first pitch. Hasn't worked out so well so far. No balls, one strike, and one out. That one is fouled off. Tomorrow we'll be at Verona. Doubleheader day tomorrow, two for Tuesday as always. I'll be at Verona for Sun Prairie East, and Verona should be a great Big Eight matchup. Connor will be at Notre Dame for DePere at Notre Dame, a great Fox River Classic Conference matchup. Both games 4:30, both live and free on W7, on Fix TV, and on YouTube. One ball, two strikes, and one out on Nevaeh Galligan. Harder ready. Swung on, hit to third. Abler's got it. Throw across the diamond to Stefanic, and that's two outs. Two up, two down in the second for the Ledgers. Now Maddie Wall, the left fielder. With locations in Pewaukee, Maguanago, and Brookfield, avoid lines and meet with orthopedic providers who specialize in sprains, strains, fractures, lacerations, dislocations, and more. Visit orthowisconsin.com. Orthopedic Associates of Wisconsin, there is a difference. First pitch strike. 0-1 to Maddie Wall. Harder ready, off speed. Just missed, 1-1. One ball, one strike, and two outs in the second. Pop foul on the right side, twisting off the fence. 1-2. There's no job too big or too small for all Wisconsin tree services. We offer year-round tree services for your home or commercial properties, including tree removal, stump grinding, tree trimming, forestry clearing, 24/7 storm cleanup, and much more. Visit allwitreeservices.com. Back to the circle. Harder bobbles it, picks it up, flip to first in time, and a 1-2-3 inning in the second for the Ledgers. No runs, no hits, no errors. We've played two. Your score remains Random Lake 4, St. Mary Springs nothing. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
What rhymes with great?
Participate.
Where does greatness start? Here, in the classroom.
On the diamond.
In the pool.
On the field.
Where will your greatness take you?
To better grades.
To more friends.
Yeah! Be great.
Participate! Yeah.
Top of the third, Bay Area Granite and Marble, one of the largest and fastest growing stone fabrication installation companies in the Midwest. Visit www.bagm.com to learn more. Top of the third, 4-0 Random Lake, 4 runs, 5 hits, no errors for the Rams, no runs, no hits, no errors for St. Mary's Springs. 6 batters and 6 outs for the Ledger so far. Jayla Harder, 2 perfect innings. Libby Stefanich will lead off the third. Libby 0-for-1, struck out her first time up. Conkle ready to go. First pitch low. 1 ball, no strikes on Libby. Call her walk-off. Hit a walk-off home run last year in their final regular season game against Lomira. That was at Random Lake. We were there for that game. Libby was our player of the game. This one hit foul. Also was a player of the game for us in basketball once this year. And I don't remember if volleyball or not. I know basketball and softball. 1-1 on Livy. Nobody out. Top of the third. Conkle ready. Strike 2. And once again, Gracie works ahead on the count. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Livy hits it down the line at third. It rolls foul. We'll do it again. Fix TV provides live streaming and recorded content available on Fire TV, Roku TV, and Apple TV. Also, make sure you download their free mobile app on Apple and Android. Get your fix with Fix TV. Down the line at third and foul. Bottom of the third for Springs will be Galligan, Wechter, and Tenney, 7-8-9. 1 ball, 2 strikes. On the leadoff hitter, Livy Stefanich. Conkle ready, and here is the 1-2. Laid off high, 2 balls, 2 strikes. If you're watching on YouTube, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button and hit the little bell to get notified every time we go live. We just crossed 25,000 followers on social media this week. Great milestone for us, and we appreciate all you guys and your support. Stefanich strikes out, and that's the first out in the third. Now here's Ava Daggett. Daggett 1-for-1 with an RBI. First pitch, strike, 0-1. Conkle ready, and here is the 0-1. Off speed, went golfing, 0-2 on Daggett. Tried the pitching wedge on that one, and didn't work out. No balls, 2 strikes. Kind of look like me on the... eighth hole in the rough. Strike 3 right down Broadway, and that's the second out. 4th strikeout for Conkle. 2 2/3. 5 hits, 4 runs, all of them earned. 1 walk and 4 strikeouts. 55 pitches, 41 strikes for Gracie. Here's Reese Tice. Tice 0-for-1. First pitch to Reese, low 1-0. One ball, no strikes. Inside 2-0 to Tice. Reese, you ready? And here is Conkle with a 2-0. Laid off strike, 2-1. Reese gets on. Layla Sanders will be next. Popped foul, and Haferman can't make the play. Count remains 2-2. Dave Borchert checking in. Good to see you, my friend, as always. Base hit up the middle for Tice. A two-out single for Reese. And Tice on first with two out in the third. And here's Layla Sanders. First pitch hit in the left field. That's a base hit. And now the Rams got a two-out rally cooking here in the third. And here's Lily Klein. First and second, two outs. Tice on second, Sanders on first. With two outs in the third. First pitch strike to Klein. Chance for the Rams to blow this thing open here in the third. With a two-out rally, first pitch strike, 0-1, two outs. Jammed her, hit to short, throw across, in time. No runs, two hits, no errors. And two left, 2.5 in. Rams lead 4-0. You're watching W7 Live presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Pain's a very lonely place. I came to Orthopedic Associates because I had a ruptured disc in my neck. I needed to get it fixed as soon as I could. Life immediately following the procedure is better. I have three young boys, I coach their sports, I play their sports with them. So just the joy in life came back. The pain was gone. The entire standard of life became better.
Bottom of the third, 4-0 Random Lake. Four runs, five hits, no errors for Random Lake, no runs, no hits, and two errors for St. Mary Springs. Conkle, three innings, five hits, four runs. Only one of them was earned. The two errors weren't counted that should have counted, so it's only one earned run for Gracie Conkle. A walk and four strikeouts. There's a swing and a miss. No balls and two strikes on Medea Galligan. Galligan, first at bat, 7-8-9 for Springs here in the third. Looking for their first hit of the day. One ball, two strikes. Harder ready, and here is the 1-2. Popped foul. So we had 4 runs, 7 hits. It's actually 4 runs, 5 hits. There were 2 errors, one on a throw to first, and the second at shortstop, so our third base. So add those in, changes the numbers a little bit. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Lifted to left, center, and deep. And against the fence, digging for third, and in there, Medea Galligan with a triple. A All-Wisconsin Tree Services triple for Galligan. All Wisconsin Tree Services. You appear to be done and don't want to do it anymore. No balls and 1 strike on Wechter. This one high, 1-1. Four runs, 5 hits, no errors for the Rams. No runs, 1 hit, and 2 errors for the Ledgers. A All-Wisconsin Tree Services triple for Medea Galligan. This one bunted to the pitcher. Harder looks the runner back and throws to first in time. She's so smart. Such high IQ on the field. It's really like having another coach just on the field. Jayla Harder. 1 out. Galligan had to stay at third. Harder did just a nice job of looking her back and then making the throw over to Stefanich at first. JL Tenney's first pitch, hit in the shallow left. It's going to drop. A run's going to score, and an RBI single for Tenney's. Again, went after that first pitch. It's kind of been the theme for the Ledgers here so far, going after that first pitch. From business science to office science, Image 360 New Berlin's expert team focuses on delivering superior quality graphics and displays while ensuring they meet your time frame and budget. Visit image360newberlin.com. First pitch, strike. Top of the order, Gracie Conkle, 0-1. Lays off, 1 ball, 1 strike. 4-1, Random Lake on your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Swung on and hit foul. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Harder, 2 1/3, 2 hits, 1 run is an earned run. No walks and no strikeouts. 1-2, laid off, strike 3. And Conkle is retired for the second time today. 2 outs and a runner on first. That's Tenney's. Now Pleiss. Greta is 0-1. First strikeout for Harder. First pitch down the line at third, but just foul. Why Hummingbird Apparel? Unlike the big guys like BSN, who make you sign contracts and are 2 to 3 month turnaround, no contracts and a 2 week turnaround on all orders. Visit hummingbirdapparel.org to learn more. Hummingbird Apparel, the official apparel provider of W7. No balls, 1 strike and 2 outs. Swing and a miss, strike 2, 0-2 on a high fastball from Harder. 30 pitches for Jayla, 31 pitches, 24 strikes. 2 2/3, 2 hits, and 1 earned run, and no walks on a strikeout. Here's the 0-2. Swing and a miss, strike 3. And that retires the side. One run for the Ledgers and two hits in the third. On your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard, Random Lake 4, St. Mary's Springs 1. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda. First pitch to Tristan Knoll, hit the short, and quickly one up, one down in the fourth. Knoll, Eberhardt, and Abler in the fourth for Random Lake, 9-1-2. Danica Eberhardt, 1-for-2 with a run scored on an RBI. First pitch missed, 1-0. Winter can really leave a mess in your yard. Snapped trees, broken branches, ugly stumps, and so much more. You need to get your spring cleaning going, and there's no one better than All Wisconsin Tree Services. Visit allwitreeservices.com to get started. That one missed. 2-0 on Eberhardt. Conkle ready. Here's the 2-0. Strike on the inside corner. 2-1. Conkle 3 1/3. 5 hits, 4 runs. Only one of them earned. 1 walk and 4 strikeouts. Swing and fouled off. 2-2. Conkle gives a look. And here is the 2-2. Off speed, hit to right field. That's going to drop for a base hit. A one-out single, second hit of the day for Eberhardt. The freshman 2-for-3. Now Madeline Abler. SBS Plumbing is owned by a master plumber. We have 25 years of plumbing experience. SBS proudly serves the Fox Valley and the surrounding areas, plumbing every home as if it were our own. Visit sbs-plumbing.com. 4-1 in the fourth. Random Lake, 2 in the 1st, 2 in the 2nd. Springs, 1 in the 3rd. 4 runs, 6 hits, no errors for the Rams. 1 run, 2 hits, and 2 errors for St. Mary Springs. 1-0 to Abler in their strike. 1-1. Doubleheader day tomorrow. I'll be at Verona for Sun Prairie East at Verona. Connor will be at Notre Dame for DePere at Notre Dame. Both games 4:30, 4:10, 360U pregame show. Watch tomorrow softball on W7, Big 8, and Fox River Classic Conference softball. Notre Dame, big win on Saturday over Xavier, 14-3. Emma Yonner highlighting the action for Notre Dame. Great game for Emma. 1-1, foul back. 1-2 on Abler. Eberhardt at first with one out in the fourth. Zipping along in this one. Conkle, 73 pitches, 54 strikes. She's faced 19 so far in the fourth. Here's the 1-2. Swung on, hit to short. Step on the bag, throw to first. safe, but got the lead runner cut down. Nice job by Medea Galligan at shortstop. And now two outs. And Abler on first, and here is Jayla Harder. Harder 1-for-2 with a run scored and an RBI. First pitch down the line at third and foul. No balls, one strike on Harder. Oh, one in there, strike. Runner headed for second, and in there, Abler, MD steals second, so stolen base for Madeline Abler. Unofficially, the first stolen base of the year for Abler, though I kind of doubt that. No balls, two strikes, and two outs. Abler on second. RBI opportunity for Harder. They can execute here. Here's the 0-2. Swung on, jammed or an inside fastball. Going back and making the play is Galligan. Nevaeh Galligan makes the play, and that retires the side. No runs, no hits, and no errors, and one runner left. We've played 3.5. Your score remains on your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard, 4-1 Random Lake. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Jolly Good Soda. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
Bottom of the fourth. Random Lake, 4-1 lead over St. Mary's Springs in the fourth. It'll be Haferman, Knowles, and Galligan, 3-4-5. Springs trying to get something started here. First pitch, Haferman drills it to center, or to left. It goes off of Layla Sanders' glove. That was a missile hit to left field by Haferman, right to Sanders. She looked it in and then took her eye for the last second. It popped off her glove, and so it's a error on the left fielder, and Aubrey Haferman in at second. So runner on second, nobody out. And here's Knowles. First pitch, strike. Claire 0-for-1, looking to keep this rally going here in the fourth. Inside, one ball, one strike. Fix TV provides live streaming and recorded content available on Fire TV, Roku TV, and Apple TV. Also, make sure you download their free mobile app on Apple and Android. Get your fix with Fix TV. Swung on, popped up on the infield. Stefanich calling for it and makes the catch. And Knowles is retired, one down in the fourth. Here's Nevaeh Galligan, 0-for-1. Four runs, six hits, no errors for Random Lake. One run, three hits, two errors for St. Mary Springs. Random Lake, two in the first, two in the second. St. Mary Springs, one in the third. Jayla Harder on the circle. 3 1/3, three hits, one run, it was earned. No walks and two strikeouts. First pitch, ball to Nevaeh Galligan. One ball, no strikes. One and one. Off speed, hit to third, and throw to first in time. Thought maybe Abler could catch it, but I kind of had my view blocked by the on-deck header, but it dropped in front of her. She picked it up and threw to first for the out. So now two outs and a runner on third. Now Maddie Wall. Wall 0 for 1. First pitch from Harder in their strike. Jayla, an efficient 40 pitches, 31 strikes. We're in the bottom of the fourth. He's at 40 pitches. Conversely, Conkle at 77. Swing and a miss. 0-2 on Wall. No balls, two strikes, two outs. Swing and a miss, and that retires the side. Well, a leadoff error to get the second is wasted. No runs, no hits. There was an error, and there is a runner left. On your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard, Random Lake 4, St. Mary Springs 1. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
If you don't know W7, you don't know Key Awesome Softball. I'm Grace Lightning, and W7 is for the girls.
Top of the fifth, 4-1 Random Lake. Hummingbird Apparel offers expert in-house design to make your vision for your team's apparel a reality. Visit hummingbirdapparel.org to learn more. In the fifth for the Rams, Stefanich, Daggett, and Tice, 5-6-7. They're combined 1-for-6 so far today. Here is Livy, 0-for-2, first pitch, skied to left field and twisting foul. Good elevation and distance, just a little bit early on it. 0-1 on Livy. Swing and a miss, big cut for Stefanich. 0-2. No balls, two strikes, and no outs in the fifth for the Rams. Here's the 0-2. Hammered to left and deep and off the fence. Stefanich digging for second. A Bay Area granite and marble double for Olivia Stefanich. Visit BAGM.com to learn more. Bay Area granite and marble. Double for Libby. Well, you knew it was just a matter of time she was going to get on. You're not going to get her 0-for-3 generally. And this was her time. She rocketed that thing to left center and off the fence. So a leadoff double for Stefanich. And now Ava Daggett. Daggett 0-for-2 with a strikeout. One ball, no strikes. Conkle ready. Comebacker goes off of Gracie's glove. Everybody's safe. That's a hit because that came back hard on Gracie. I think she's okay. Umpire's going to go check and make sure. She gives him the okay. So blessed to have our umpires. They do such a great job, and they get so much grief I just really respect all these men and women that do this. It's not easy, and they do it because they love kids, they love sports, and they want the kids to enjoy the experience. That's why they do it. So, you know, just think about that the next time you're at a game. I mean, they're here for the love of the kids, just like we are. You don't yell at us. Don't yell at them. 4-1 Rams. This one hit to short. Nowhere to go. Everybody's safe. And now base is loaded and no one out in the fifth, and a chance for the Rams to blow this thing wide open here in the fifth. Layla Sanders at the plate. Sanders 2-for-2 with a run scored. First pitch to Layla, swung on right back to us. Foul, 0-1. Coming up following tonight's game, the Jolly Good Soda Player of the Game. Player interview and her teammates join us immediately following tonight's game. Then after that, we'll have our scoreboard show. Tons of softball in the state tonight. We're going to go through some scores going on around the state. If my producer will remind me not to leave too early, and we'll do that after the Player of the Game popped up on the infield. And Wechter makes the play. That's the first out, so no damage done there. So one out, base is loaded. Now Lily Klein, the catcher. Klein 1-for-1 with a walk and a run scored. First pitch to Lily. Missed outside. One ball, no strikes. Here's the 1-0 from Kunkel. That one missed outside, 2-0 on Lily Klein. 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors for Random Lake. 1 run, 3 hits, 2 errors for St. Mary's Springs. Here's the 2-0. Foul, 2-1. Conkle, 4 1/3, 7 hits, 4 runs. Only one of them earned, 1 walk and 4 strikeouts. Conkle ready. Here's the 2-1. Foul again. 2-2. How's our cameras holding up on that? All right. So far, so good. Looks like. That's a good thing. Getting rattled pretty good with these fouls from Lily Klein. Bases loaded. 1 out. 2 balls. 2 strikes. Rams looking to blow this thing open here in the top of the fifth. That one just low. And now full count, so if you're Klein, you know you're going to get something to hit because she's not going to walk in a run, so it's just a matter of what's it going to be. Line it up and give it a rip. Here's the payoff pitch from Conkle. Off speed, got her right on the corner. Great pitch by Gracie Conkle, and that's the second out. What a smart play. Just worked that outside corner. Didn't try to blow it past her, just gave her something to look at, and it painted the corner, and that's the second out. So a chance now for Conkle to get out of this inning with no runs after having the bases loaded and nobody out. And here's Trista Knoll. Knoll 0-for-1, first pitch, strike. She had a sacrifice bunt her last time up. First pitch, strike, 0-1 on Trista. 2 outs, bases loaded. Here's the 0-1, that one high, 1 ball, 1 strike. Could be a real shot in the arm for Springs if they get out of this inning with no damage, maybe get some momentum going into the bottom of the fifth. Could be a turning point in this game, 1 ball, 1 strike. Nice fastball, Trista fights it off, 1 ball, 2 strikes. On Knoll, 2 outs in the fifth. Conkle checks the sign, 1-2, and here it comes. Just missed. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Conkle ready, 2-2. Loop to short, over short, one run in. Coming around third is Daggett. She'll score a 2-RBI single from Tristan Ohl. The senior comes through in the clutch, and it's 6-1 Rams. Top of the order, Eberhardt. 2-for-3 with a run scored and an RBI. Great piece of hitting from Noel to extend that lead to 6-1. That's big. Eberhardt fouls off the first pitch. Eberhardt started this game with a leadoff double and it's had two hits today, 2-for-3, a run scored, an RBI. Oh and one on Danica. That one missed. One ball, one strike, and two outs. Random Lake, of course, one of our two homeschools for 23-24. That'll extend until July 31st. Notre Dame is the other one, so more Random Lake and Notre Dame games than anyone else on W7. And August 1st, we flip the calendar, and Winneconne becomes our homeschool for 24-25. So if you are a Winneconne fan or an East Central Conference fan, you're going to enjoy next year. 2-1 with two outs. Hit to center. Plyce underneath it, has it to make the play, and that retires the side. Two more for the Rams in the fifth. Fifth inning stretch time. Rams lead it 6-1. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Jolly Good Soda. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
Bottom of the fifth. That was from the state tournament last year, Kakana. I believe it was Kakana, if I remember right. In the bottom of the fifth, Medea Galligan leads off. Foul and out of play off the top of the dugout of St. Mary Springs. No balls, two strikes, 7-8-9 for Springs in the fifth. Galligan, Wechter, and Tenney's. No balls, two strikes. Harder ahead again here in the fifth. The first batter. The 0-2 from Jay. Low, one ball, two strikes. Six runs, eight hits, no errors for Random Lake. One run, three hits, two errors for St. Mary Springs. Two in the first, two in the second, two in the fifth. For the Rams, and one in the third for the Ledgers. Here is the 1-2. Hit up the middle. Nice grab at short. Throw to first. In time. Ava Daggett on the play. Nice play by Daggett. Nice leather to grab that one and spin and make the throw. And that is the first out. Now Wechter 0-for-1. Harder rolling along here in the fifth. First pitch strike, swing and a miss, 0-1. Allie Wechter 0-for-1 today. Eight hitter, JL Tenney's will be next. No balls, one strike and one out. This one popped foul and out of play, 0-2. With the area's largest selection of natural stone and quartz, coupled with skillfully trained and experienced craftsmanship, Bay Area Granite Marble is able to exceed your expectations. Visit BAGM.com. Bay Area Granite Marble, proud sponsor of W7 for the girls. Here's the 0-2. That one high. 1-2 on Wechter. Glad to have you along today. Thanks for joining. Hope you're enjoying the broadcast. One ball, two strikes, and one out. Swing and a miss, strike three. Fourth strikeout for Harder, 4 2/3, three hits. One earned run, and that's it. No walks and four strikeouts for Jay. 50 pitches, 39 strikes. An efficient 50 pitches for Jayla Harder as we're two outs here at the bottom of the fifth. Here's JL Tenney's. Tenney's has one of those three hits. Also an RBI for JL, hitting in the nine spot. Tenney's has one. Matea Galligan has one, and Aubrey Haferman has one. That's your hits for Springs today. Swing and a miss. Strike one. One ball, one strike on Tenney's. Two outs in the fifth. Reminder, 2 for Tuesday tomorrow. I'll be at Verona, Sun Prairie East and Verona at 4:30. Connor will be at Notre Dame. DePere at Notre Dame, 4:30 as well. Both games live and free on Fix TV. If you watch on Fix TV on Roku or Apple TV, you can actually put both games up at the same time on one screen. That is one of the beauties of Fix TV. This one hit up the middle, base hit, second hit of the day for Tenney's. A two-out single for JL. And now Gracie Conkle. Conkle 0-for-2 with a strikeout. Six-1 in the bottom of the fifth on the Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Gracie digs in. Harder gets the sign and ready to go. First pitch hammered to left but foul. Well foul that time for Conkle, 0-1. Here's the 0-1 from Harder, off speed. Hit to shallow center, that's gonna drop. They were playing Conkle deep as they should, and Gracie just looped it over second base into center field. And a two-out single for Gracie Conkle. Now first and second with two outs. For Greta Pleiss. 0-for-2 with a strikeout. Trying to keep this inning going here in the fifth for the Ledgers. First pitch strike. If Greta gets on, Aubrey Haferman will be next. Harder ready, and here is the 0-1. Skied to left field. Sanders coming in and makes the play, and that retires the side. And no runs in the fifth for the Ledgers. Five innings in, your score remains on the Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Random Lake 6, St. Mary Springs 1. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda.
It gets to the point where you have to start giving up sports, then you know it's time.
I would highly recommend Orthopedic Associates. I had a full knee replacement. By 3 months, I was water skiing again, playing hockey. I have no pain. I just feel like I have a whole new life again.
There is no job too big or too small for all Wisconsin Tree Services. We offer year-round services for your home or commercial properties, including tree removal, stump grinding, tree trimming, forestry clearing, 24/7 emergency storm cleanup, and much more. Visit allwitreeservices.com. That's allwitreeservices.com. 6-1, Random Lake in the top of the sixth. Harder, Stefanich, and Daggett in the sixth. Beg your pardon, it's Abler, Harder, and Stefanich. 2-3-4. Madeline Abler to lead off, 0-for-3 with an RBI for MD. Reached on a fielder's choice her last time up and eventually scored. First pitch high, 1-0 on MD. This one hit softly to third. Throw at first in time. One up, one down. Nice play from Knowles to Wechter for the first out. Conkle has crossed the 100 pitch threshold, 101, 73 strikes. 5 1/3, 8 hits, 6 runs. Only 3 of them earned. A walk and 5 strikeouts. Here is Jayla Harder. Harder 1-for-3 with a run scored and an RBI. One ball, no strikes on Jay. It's our lone visit with St. Mary Springs this year. Good to see the girls and come out to Marion for a game today. I know they are going to do a triangular, but it got canceled. I think prom conflicts, if I remember right. Which, that stuff happens in the spring. You're going to have that. Two balls, no strikes on Harder. This one high, 3-0. So maybe we'll see them in the postseason. We'll see. Three balls, no strikes, one out in the top of the sixth. And Harder walks on 4 pitches. Second walk of the day for the Rams. Harder won a Lily Klein one. Here is Livy Stefanich. Livy doubled her last time up. 1-for-3 with a run scored. First pitch strike. And Conkle has pretty much been the theme today, working ahead of the count, 0-1. Lost Harder on 4, though. Which you're always going to make an effort to pitch around the Big East Player of the Year, obviously. Take your chances with somebody else. One ball, one strike, and one out. Make sure you got those taxes filed today, you guys. Today's the day. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss, strike 2. 1-2 on Livy Stefanich. Livy has struck out twice today, in addition to her double. Conkle gives it a spin. Checks the wrist, and Stefanich backs out. Livy back in. Here is the 1-2. That one missed. Two balls, two strikes. MD baiting Conkle over there at first. Dancing around at first base, or Harder, beg your pardon. Harder at first with one out. Swing and a miss, and for the third time, Jayla Harder, or Olivia Stefanich, strikes out. They tried to get Harder at first on the throwdown, but Jayla back in time. Now two outs and a runner on first for Ava Daggett. Daggett 1-for-3 with a run scored, 0-for-3 with a run scored, and a strikeout. Two outs, runner on first in the top of the sixth. First pitch strike. Oh and one. That one high, 1-1 throw down from Haferman to Wechter, but Harder back in time. One ball, one strike, and two outs on Ava Daggett. Conkle ready, and here is the pitch. Hit to left field, and base hit, a two-out single for Daggett. And now first and second with two out for Reese Tice. Tice, a designated player, 1-for-3 today. First pitch to Tice, swung on and popped foul, back out of play at the top of the bleachers behind home plate. 0-1 to Tice. Rams last year advanced to the sectionals where they fell to Waterloo. Both runners take off and safe. So now second and third with two outs. Base hit will make it 8-1 if Tice can deliver here. One ball, one strike, and two outs. Swing and a miss, 1-2. Good cut for Reese, but no contact, one ball, two strikes, two outs. Conkle trying to get through the sixth inning with no damage. Gracie checks the sign, and here is the 1-2. Popped foul, almost the same spot as the last one. Count remains 1-2 on Reese Tice. Seniors on this random late team, Tristan Knoll and Reese Tice and Jayla Harder. So three seniors. This one hit to short or to third. Throw across in time. And that retires the side. No runs in the sixth for the Rams. We head to the bottom of the sixth. Random Lake leads St. Mary Springs 6-1 on your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda.
My younger brother got me into cycling about 15 years ago. After I was injured and the cartilage started to wear out in my left hip, I just became sedentary. Orthopedic Associates took such good care of me. I went in one day, came home the next day. 9 months after my hip surgery, I did a 150-mile bike ride. It's just been a great experience. I'm back doing everything that I was doing and more.
Today's game presented by Bay Area Granite Marble. Locations in Appleton, Suamico, and Wrightstown. Bay Area Granite Marble is your best choice in the Fox Valley. Covering all of northeastern Wisconsin, visit BAGM.com to learn more. Bay Area Granite Marble. Bottom of the sixth, 6-1 Random Lake. Rams 2 in the first, 2 in the second, and 2 in the fifth. St. Mary Springs 1 in the third. Big week of Random Lake softball will be back on Thursday and Friday with the Rams. I believe they go to Sheboygan Lutheran tomorrow. That game is a reschedule from earlier this year. First pitch missed. One ball and no strikes. On Haferman. That one missed. 2-0 on Aubrey. Thursday's another doubleheader, Pulaski at Notre Dame at 4:30. And then 5 o'clock, Random Lake at North Fondy. So back up here on Thursday, and then Friday at Random Lake as they host Port Washington. So three Rams games on W7 this week for your viewing pleasure. Three balls, one strike. And, of course, Saturday I'll be in Watertown for the Watertown Quad, Watertown, Chippewa Falls. This one hit to left, base hit, went under the glove of shortstop Daggett. Watertown, Chippewa Falls, Kettle Moraine, and Sun Prairie West. Connor will be in Kimberly, tournament at Kimberly. Both tournaments on Saturday start at 10 o'clock, so it's a huge week of softball on W7, a total of 1, 3, 5, 8, 11 games this week. So we're getting into the meat of the schedule now. Here is Claire Knowles. First pitch low. Knowles 0 for 2. One ball, no strikes on Knowles, and Nevaeh Galligan due up next. That one strike, throw down to first. Ooh, nice scoop by Stefanic. Not sure with a 6-1 lead you want to be doing that. 1-1 on Claire Knowles. This one popped to first. Livy's got it. One down. Now Nevaeh Galligan. Galligan 0 for 2. Six hits for the Ledgers today. One out, one on. Harder ready. First pitch missed, 1-0. Jayla, 5 1/3, 6 hits, 1 run. It was earned, no walks and 4 strikeouts. 67 pitches, 49 strikes, and she's faced 22 batters. That one strike, 1 ball, 1 strike, and 1 out. Pop Foul. Fix TV provides live streaming and recorded content available on Fire TV, Roku TV, and Apple TV. Also, make sure you download their free mobile app on Apple and Android. Get your fix with Fix TV. One ball, two strikes, and one out. That one just missed. 2-2 on Galligan. Harder trying to draw her out on that one. No takers. 2-2. This one rocketed in the left. That's a base hit. Paints the line. And now first and second with one out. Kind of seen this movie a couple times before. The Ledgers get something going, and then they strand runners. They've done a lot of that today. See if they can convert here in the sixth, running out of chances. Here's Nevaeh Galligan. Beg your pardon, Maddie Wall. Wall 0 for 2 with a strikeout. First pitch strike. Saw the note on about soccer. Unfortunately, we don't do soccer, just not something that we got the expertise in. I don't really, people say don't have much expertise in softball either, but what little I have is about 50 times more than I have in soccer. And unfortunately, the size of the field just makes it too difficult for us to do. So sorry about that, but soccer is not something we can handle. This one is hit to center and a base hit. And now the Ledgers got something cooking here in the sixth. Base is loaded. I appreciate the interest and thanks for watching, Tyler. I do appreciate it. 6-1, bases loaded and one out. Always love seeing the kids watching and interested in what we're doing. And nice that he's advocating for his sister. I like that a lot. First pitch strike. This is Nevaeh Galligan, 1 for 2 with a run scored. Bases loaded, one out. Believe it or not, the tying run is now on deck. The Ledgers can keep this going. Toughest spot of the day here for Harder. See if she can get out of it. 0-1. Swing and a miss. Strike 2. No balls, 2 strikes, and 1 out. I don't know what Jayla's doing over there. Shaking that glove up and down. Here is the 0-2. That one high, 1-2. One ball, two strikes, one. I like Tyler's ending, and it's for the girls. I like that. Tyler, good thinking. Always good to include that. Swing and a miss, strike three, and there's two outs. So once again, the Ledger is in danger of stranding multiple runners on base. They've done that in three innings today. Hard to win games when you leave those ducks on the pond. Two outs, bases loaded for Wechter. Wechter is 0-2 with a strikeout, first pitch. Swung on, popped foul, given chase, and nobody will make it. Klein couldn't find it, the catcher. And Stefanich, Abler, and Harder all came racing in. But by the time they got there, it was bounced harmlessly behind the plate. Well, new life here for Wechter. See if she can take advantage of it. No ball, or one ball, two strikes. Beg your pardon, no balls, one strike. Skied to shallow left. Giving chase, nobody's going to get it. One run's going to score. Harder cuts off the throw, and two runs are in on a two RBI single from Allie Wechter. She goes to second on the throw, and now it's 6-3 with runners on second and third. And here's JL Tenney's, who's swinging a hot bat today, 2-for-2 with a RBI. And a chance now, a base hit pulls them within one because two will score. Tenney's is the tying run here in the sixth. First pitch missed. Klein able to keep a hold of it. 1-0. Big at bat here for Tenney's and these Ledgers, 6-3, two outs in the sixth. Fouled off. One ball, one strike. That one high, two balls, one strike. And two outs in the sixth. Harder ready. Here's the 2-1. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Two balls, two strikes, and two outs. If Tenney's gets on, Conkle is next. Back at the top of the order. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Strike three, and that retires the side. Two runs in the sixth for the Ledgers. We've played six. Your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard. Random Lake 6, St. Mary Springs 3. You're watching W7 presented by Jolly Good Soda.
W7, you don't know Notre Dame girls basketball.
I'm Samia Pichka.
And I'm Charlie Apple.
And W7 is for girls. I'm gonna soak up the sun.
Top of the seventh. On top of our incredible pricing, we also offer reliable service. You don't want to trust just anyone to remove or trim large trees that are looming over your property. With 28 years of experience, there's no better choice when it comes to tree services. This is why we are the tree service Green Bay, Wisconsin, and the surrounding areas can rely on. Visit allwitreeservices.com. 6-3 Random Lake as we move into the top of the seventh. For the Rams in the seventh, Abler, Harder, and Stefanich. Nope. Try again. Sanders, Klein, and Knoll. 7-8-9. Layla Sanders, 2-for-3 with a run scored. Random Lake, 2 in the first, 2 in the second, and 2 in the fifth. St. Mary Springs, 1 in the third, and 2 in the sixth. Both teams with 9 hits, no errors for the Rams, and 2 for the Ledgers. First pitch fouled back, 0-1 on Layla Sanders. Sanders came in today, 4 for 16. She's helped that. She's scored 4 runs coming into today. Conkle ready, and here is the 0-1. Off speed, swing and a miss. Nice job pulling the string by Gracie, 0-2. Conkle, 6 innings, 9 hits, 6 runs, 3 of them earned, 2 walks, and 6 strikeouts. Here is the 0-2 to Layla Sanders. Fastball, hit to second. Galligan's got it. Flip to Wechter. One up, one down in the seventh. Now Lily Klein. Klein 1-for-2 with a walk and a strikeout. First pitch fouled off. At SBS Plumbing, to save you money, we offer several pricing options. Start with a free estimate. When you decide on the job, you can, if you wish, choose menu pricing. With menu pricing, you know the exact guaranteed price for your repair or installation before we arrive. How about that? SBS-plumbing.com. You know, you normally get there and they say, well, we think it's going to be $100, and by the time it's done, it's $900. You're like, how'd that happen? Base hit into left, rolling to the fence. Klein digging for third, and in there, a triple. An all-Wisconsin Tree Services triple for Lily Klein. And it's runner on third with one out. Big play. It kind of rolled out to left and got past Maddie Wall in left field. And now Trista Knoll. Knoll is 1-for-2 with 2 RBI. A big clutch single her last time up to drive in 2. Give the Rams some breathing room in the 6-3 game. Hit to short. Throw to first, but the runner will score, and Trista does her job, gets the run across, puts the ball in play, and the run scores. And I think she's safe at first. I gotta check and see what happened there. That's gonna be an error on St. Mary Springs, their third of the day. So Klein scores on the error. 7-3 with one out. And back to the top of the order with Danica Eberhardt. Eberhardt 2-for-4, a run scored and an RBI. Eberhardt and Sanders are your multi-hit girls today. Remember, our orthopedic associates out on a limb prediction today was Jayla Harder getting multiple extra base hits. Out at second. Nice job. Threw behind her. Haferman did the first, a Wechter, and picked off Knoll. So that goes 2-3-6 on the play. And now there's 2 outs and nobody on for Eberhardt. Nice job by Haferman. She's been trying that throw down a few times, and Knoll bit and took off for second. Haferman threw behind her, and Wechter did a nice job throwing it over to second. And Medea Galligan applies the tag. 2 outs, and now Eberhardt walks. And here's Madeline Abler. Abler 0-for-4 with an RBI and a strikeout. Two outs, Eberhardt on first. And one run in here in the seventh. No balls, one strike. MD will take that one, 1-1. Reminder coming up, Jolly Good Soda player of the game coming up next. This one fouled off. One ball, two strikes. And two outs in the top of the seventh. Ripped into right field, base hit. Eberhardt moves on to second, so now first and second with two outs. That is the 11th hit of the day for the Rams. And the second one for Madeline Abler. So now first and second two out for Jayla Harder. Harder 1-for-3 with a run scored, an RBI, and a walk. First pitch ripped to left and foul. 0-1 on Jay. Our orthopedic associates out on a limb prediction with multiple extra base hits for Jayla Harder today. She had one. She had a double in the first. So we'll see if she can make that prediction come true today. Here's the 0-1 to Jay. That one missed. One ball, one strike. Harder, six innings pitched, nine hits, three runs, all of them earned, no walks and six strikeouts. That one low, two balls and one strike to Jayla Harder in the top of the seventh. First and second, two out. And that one missed, 3-1. Stefanich would be next if Harder gets on. Don't think Gracie wants to load the bases for Livy. We'll see. 3-1. Swung on and fouled off. Just fought that one off. Count is full. 3-2. Two outs in the top of the seventh. Conkle ready in the payoff pitch. On the way. Swung on, hit to left and deep. And gone. A three-run All Wisconsin Tree Services home run for the Big East reigning player of the year, Jayla Harder, to put a stake in this one. And it's now 10-3 Random Lake as Jayla Harder goes deep for the second time this year. Well, two things happened there. Number one, the Rams extend their lead to 7. And the second is the Orthopedic Associates of Wisconsin out on a limb prediction comes true with Jayla Harder getting extra base hits today. Two extra base hits, a double and a home run. Visit orthowisconsin.com, Orthopedic Associates of Wisconsin. There is a difference. 10-3. Now for Livy Stefanich. Jayla got all of that one and drove it over the left field fence for her second home run of the year. No balls, one strike, and two outs on Stefanich. Again, it's a non-conference game, but the importance of it is pretty significant when it comes to seedings down the road as they're in the same sectional. So this could come back as a really big win here for the Rams in the thick of things in the postseason. We'll see. But I know Coach LaFever circled this one saying, hey, this is a must win for us. We got to have this one. And they lead 10-3 in the top of the seventh. One ball, two strikes, and two outs on Livy Stefanich. Here's the 1-2. Foul. Livy digs in. One ball, two strikes, two outs. That one is high, 2-2. Two-two, hitter. So Livy is on. Four runs here in the seventh for the Rams. Two in the first, two in the second, two in the fifth, and four in the seventh. St. Mary Springs, one in the third, and two in the sixth. 10 runs, 12 hits, no errors for the Rams. 3 runs, 9 hits, and 4 errors for the Ledgers. Big issue for St. Mary Springs today is production with runners on base has not been their day for that. Excuse me, swing to second, roll on the ground, throw to first in time, and that retires the side. 4 big runs, insurance runs for the Rams in the seventh, thanks to a 3-run homer from Jayla Harder. Last chance for the Ledgers. Your Image 360 New Berlin scoreboard, Random Lake 10. St. Mary Springs 3. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda.
Jolly Good Soda. We put the pop in Wisconsin.
Last chance for the Ledgers. Down 10-3 in the middle of the seventh, bottom of the seventh. Top of the order, Kunkel, Pleiss, and Haferman in the seventh for St. Mary's Springs. Gracie, 1-for-3. Ten runs, 12 hits, no errors for the Rams. 3 runs, 9 hits, and 4 errors for the Ledgers. Rams, 2 in the first, 2 in the second, 2 in the fifth, and 4 in the seventh. Springs, 1 in the third, and 2 in the sixth. Off-speed missed, 1-1. Harder, 6 innings, 9 hits, 3 runs, all of them earned, no walks and 6 strikeouts. 87 pitches, 64 strikes, and she's faced 27. An efficient day for Jayla Harder. See if they can close this out and claim the dub. 1-1. That one inside on Conkle, 2-1. Of course, we saw Gracie last year at the Showtime Sports Showcase and came within an eyelash of winning the speed competition and the individual skills challenges that were going on. Conkle rips it down the line and left. That should be extra bases. Gracie around first with her speed into second and will slow down into second base with a leadoff double for Gracie Conkle. So runner on second, nobody out. And now Greta Pleiss. Pleiss 0-for-3. Why Hummingbird Apparel? Unlike the big guys like BSN who make you sign contracts and are 2 to 3 month turnaround, no contracts and typically a 2-week turnaround on all orders. Visit hummingbirdapparel.org to learn more. First pitch to Pleiss is a ball. 1-0, no outs in the bottom of the seventh. Aubrey Haferman will be next. Skied in the infield. Everhart makes the play. Conkle tags it, but she's not going anywhere. And there's one out. Nice pitch by Harder. Pleiss chased it and popped it up between first and second. A nice job by Everhart. Really impressed with Danica Everhart. Just her, you know, on the field, what she can do. I think she's going to be a really nice addition to this squad. Is already. Will be, you know, there's a lot of upside with Danica. 1-0. Mostly me not calling her Dakota, if I can possibly do that. It's hard. I keep wanting to say Dakota. 0-1. down the line foul. I think what I'm going to do is remember the, what's the race car driver? Danica, I can't remember. I don't remember her last name anymore. That's what I'm going to try to think of, the race car driver. Getting old, you guys. I don't know what to tell you. I got CRS. Can't remember, you know. One ball, one strike. This one up high. 2-1. Stuff. Can't remember stuff. 2-1 on Haferman with one out in the seventh. Conkle on second. Another pop-up on the infield. Abler's got it, and now the Ledgers are down to their final out. Two outs and a runner on second. Here's Claire Knowles. First pitch in there, strike. 0-1. Harder ready. And that one missed upstairs. One ball, one strike, and two outs. Jolly Good Soda player of the game coming up next. Don't go anywhere. Then we'll give a quick scoreboard show and get out of here. This one hit on the ground, a second. Everhart's got it, throw to first in time. And that is your ball game. Final score, Random Lake 10, St. Mary Springs 3. For the Rams, 10 runs, 12 hits, no errors. For Springs, 3 runs, 10 hits, 4 errors. Rams get 2 in the first, 2 in the second, 2 in the fifth, and 4 in the seventh. Springs, 1 in the third, and 2 in the sixth. Winning pitcher, Jayla Harder, 7 innings, 10 hits, 3 runs, all of them earned, no walks and 6 strikeouts. Losing pitcher, Gracie Conkle, 7 innings, 12 hits, 10 runs, 7 of them earned, 3 walks and 6 strikeouts. Game time, 1 hour, 46 minutes. We're coming back with our Jolly Good Soda player of the game. You're watching W7 Live, presented by Jolly Good Soda. W7 Live, we are back with our Jolly Good Soda player of the game. It's Jayla Harder from Random Lake. Jay, nice game.
Thank you.
Hey, thoughts on your guys' performance today? I mean, kind of just all clicking on all cylinders. I mean, it seems like you kind of carried that momentum over from this weekend, and you guys just keep rolling.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
What impressed you most about today with you guys, with your offense?
I think we all just work together, and yeah. when we spark, and it doesn't go away.
You know, one of the things I noticed today was it seems like, you know, you guys really do such a good job of taking advantage of opportunities when you get them. So it doesn't happen every inning, but sometimes, you know, teams get runners on second and third and don't convert. Springs did that probably three or four times today, but mm-hmm. You guys, seems like every time runners in scoring position, you knock them in. Where's that come from?
I think it's just our confidence. Like, we know we can hit the ball. We know we can play. We know we have the people to hit the ball, and then we just connect to everything.
Jay, what's the difference this year's team versus last year? I mean, every year things are different. Of course, you know, you don't have Abby and Becca and those seniors and Chloe. How's the chemistry on this group compared to last year? Not that one's better than the other. Just, I know everything's just different.
Since we're really young, we started doing a lot of team bonding to get the freshmen to open up, which they have a lot, so it's really good. And I love them a lot.
The role for you is kind of different this year than it's been in previous years. I mean, you always kind of had those louder kids, I would say, you know, Abby and Becca, and them, I mean, talked a lot. And you're not really a yeller and a talker, but, I mean, you're counted on this year to bring more leadership to this team. How do you do that?
I just try to, like, have the freshmen, like, open up with me.
Yeah.
And I talk to a lot of them on one-on-one, and I try to give them the confidence to open up to everybody.
Talk to me about that home run tonight. It was 7-3, and you got a good pitch and drove it. What happened there?
I don't really know. I kind of just swung.
Close your eyes and swing, yeah. Right? And all of a sudden it's over the fence.
Yeah.
Well, hey, nice game today for you. You guys keeping that winning streak going. I know tomorrow you're in Sheboygan Lutheran. We'll see you Thursday at North Fondy, and then we'll see you Friday back at home. So two more times this week. What do you think?
Yep. Great.
Ready for that?
Yep.
All right. Hey, Jayla Harder is our Jolly Good Soda player of the game tonight. You've been watching W7. Final score, Random Lake 10, St. Mary Springs 3. Rams get the dub. We'll see you tomorrow. I'll be at Verona for Verona Sun Prairie East. Until then, for Jayla Harder, I'm Gary Wipperman. You've been watching W7. One last thing. We are W7, and we are...
for the girls.
She said it.